members of Congress like and care about college sports. They understand how important it is to American society, and they don't want to do harm. They want to make it better. The level of interest in this topic around both the House and the Senate is very, very high. A lot of people are tracking on it, involved. I've only heard people that are really interested in trying to find some solutions. Most folks are aware of the complexity of it. It's not anywhere near as simple or easy as anybody would like it to be. And they mostly are in the learning mode, want to figure out how to move forward.